Movement number six of the Kidney Qigong form is exhale the stale, inhale the fresh. Beginning posture of our feet together, toes pointing straight forwards, arms just relaxed by the side, standing nice and tall here. We begin this movement by dropping the weight down into the legs, more so into the right leg, which allows me to take that shoulder width step out to the left with the left. And at the same time, I begin to draw the shoulders back, the hands back, and then lifting the chin up towards the sky, not crushing down on the cervical vertebrae. I want to lift, even though I'm tipping my head back, lifting this chin keeps the pressure off of those vertebrae, the neck. We draw back, bending slightly at the lower spine here at Mingmen acupuncture point, at the just below the second lumbar vertebrae. I roll the arms back over the top and then just relaxing through the shoulders, letting the arms drop back down. Again, opening the shoulders so the palms face forwards as I hinge back slightly on the lower back, keeping that chin lifted up, rolling through, big stretch all the way over the top and relaxing down in front. One more time, rolling back, stretching all the way through the spine, full range of motion in the shoulders, relaxing down. On this fourth one, we draw back, shifting the weight back to that right leg as the arms roll over the top, and then closing the stance as the arms drop down back to the sides to stand nice and tall here. Out to the right side, we breathe in, lifting, and breathe out as the hands drop down. Breathing in, up to the top, and breathe out, relaxing the arms down. Again, breathing in, stretching all the way through, over the top, breathe out, relax down. On the last one, breathing in, leaning back, breathe out as we get to the top here, shifting that weight in, stepping with the right leg, closing the stance, relaxing the arms down, keeping the mind focused on Mingmen acupuncture point throughout this full set of movements. We return to stand nice and tall, arms relaxed by the sides here.